I'm from South Central Los Angeles, yo. The Crenshaw District, to be exact. So I decided to come to the other place I'm from, where my homeboy didn't know about, where I was getting all this hot gangster shit from. And that was from Omaha, Nebraska. Since 5 years old, I was coming out here, kicking on the north side with all my cousins in the projects, 24th and Lake, at the Showcase, and all these other spots, the T-Lodge and everything, the Old Market, and hanging with everybody in Omaha, Nebraska. And I would take that energy back to L.A., and I was able to give that energy to YG, Kendrick Lamar, Snoop Dogg, and everybody else. 17 years old drummer, he's amazing for a 17-year-old drummer, everybody. This is my homeboy. And I say homeboy because my mother used to be like, you have a weird relationship with your father. I say, well, he lets me cuss. What the hell am I supposed to do? He's cool. You know, he doesn't judge me. But it's my homeboy, y'all. And my brother and my cousin and my best friend and my crime and everything. My father, y'all, Mr. Curly Martin on the drums.